This week, I'm going to show you how to curl your lashes, how to use mascara correctly, but how to fix not synthetic, but real hair lashes perfectly. Let's go ahead with our three-step process of fixing eyelashes. The first step is to curl your eyelashes. I'm using the eyelash curler right now, and it is a section-wise eyelash curler. So you go really close to the lashes, and it magically curls. You can actually see how beautifully it has curled. The second step is to use mascara. You curl the topmost layer of your eyelash and comb it towards the outward direction. Once you let it dry a bit, you could lift your eyelid and put it onto the lower section of your eyelashes. Mascara has to be applied at least 3 times before you make it look absolutely perfect. There are really tacky looking synthetic eyelashes in the market. What I use is the one by Euro Paris Professional. Let the glue on your eyelash get really sticky. You could fit your eyelash absolutely close to your lash line. Try and pull it out a little bit, and then you know it's fit correctly. You would notice that there's a bit of a whitish glue all along the lash line. So what we need to do is use gel eyeliner with an angular brush and cover the entire glue along the lash line. Your eye makeup must always be complete, and hence we need to use mascara even on your lower lash. And now something I'm sure you all want to know, and that is how to remove your eyelashes. So what you do is pick it out from the outer corner and then direct it towards the inner corner of the eye, and it's out. Until next week, goodbye.